I'm Jenny Doe at the Howe Avenue River access point, and you can see the American River has already started to flood and seep into the parking lot. Well, more water is going to be released from the Nimbus Dam today, and what that means is all recreational activities on the river are off limits. Also, how this is affecting some rafting companies, I'll have that story later on today on KCRA News.